The Global Positioning System, GPS, is made up of three parts: satellites, ground stations, and receivers. Satellites act like the stars in constellations. We know where they are supposed to be at any given time. The ground stations use radar to make sure they are actually where we think they are. A receiver, like you might find in your phone or in your car, is constantly listening for a signal from these satellites. The receiver figures out how far away they are from some of them. Once the receiver calculates its distance from four or more satellites, it knows exactly where you are. Want more trustworthy information? Please subscribe me. Thank you.